Hello, the topic is about a DZMM anchor just this day, and he corrected himself after saying na diskaril ang aeroplano. I think there's no more need to correct yourself, and I think diskaril can be used and applied when the airplane touched down. Why? Because if you look at the runway itself, it could be seen as a track, and deviating from that track, left or right, causes you to diskaril. And there's no more need to correct yourself for those pilosopo na magsasabi na ang diskaril ay magagamit lamang sa mga train tracks. So, I think it's also correct to use that after the plane has touched down. Thank you.